Tacoma became Baseball Town USA when the AAA All-Star Game came to town. For the first time, Cheney Stadium played host to the event as thousands from Pierce County and beyond flocked to the ballpark. First up to bat, the Home Run Derby. Dave Hinman has that story.
You could see them coming through the gate, sitting in the stands and filling in the gaps. Fathers, sons, families, and memories.
His dad actually played for the Tacoma Tigers back in 1947. So we have like some roots here. This is really cool.
Ray Fortier.
This was opening night of the AAA All-Star Celebration, the Home Run Derby.
Oh, this is awesome. It's one thing that beginning of the season when we found out that it was happening, me and the son, it's one of the things that we made sure that we showed up for.
I want to see someone hit it over the 425, dead center field.
I went to the AAA one in Reno a couple years ago. That one, and it was fun. So I knew when they had it here, I'm coming.
The Jameson brothers, with Dad, recreated the picture they took at the Reno All-Star Game.
Oh, it's a great thing for Tacoma. This is, you know, same as the U.S. Open was for Tacoma. It's, and the Amateur Open, it puts us on the map for something. This is great.
Lots of big bombs, maybe one over the over center field.
Can Dad hit that far?
No.
What?
No, you couldn't do it.
You don't think I could hit it out of here?
No, you couldn't.
Maybe from straight away, maybe from second base.
Yes, maybe.
A half dozen big hitters, evenly split between the International and Pacific Coast Leagues, were ready to smash as many home runs as they could during a specific time.
This is awesome. This is why you play baseball. It's great fans that care about baseball and are into it, and it makes you want to be here.
It's Vogelbach that most of this crowd is here to see.
Yeah, I mean, All-Star Game's fun to begin with, but then anytime you get to do it in front of your home fans, it's even more fun.
It was a shootout. And when the smoke cleared, the last men standing were Vogelbach and the International League's Bryce Brents. Brents put on a stunning show, wearing out the wood with 18 home runs in the final round, besting Daniel Vogelbach's impressive 13 homers.
Oh man, this setup's been great. You know, it was a great crowd. Also with the ballpark, the way it flies, I mean, it was a lot of fun, man. It was a great experience.
And with that, the 2017 Home Run Derby became another fond memory. Dave Hinman, Pierce County News.